First kid, Paul.
Yeah.
That's the Irish Army.
Mm-hmm.
We're having maneuver to take over in Ennistymon. And they came along with their tanks and whatnot up to the top of the hill near the screamer. And the fellas defending this time, they put their grenades and they put up some sponge, and then the fellas in the tank just go back into the, you know, got all bombs from over in. And this time, we won the battle. So, Jack Wall was captain for detail that night, that day, because that day had snugger a ball. I'd asked him, we know, we never found it. And I'd asked now, no one had heard of it. So we went out to rot the main to turn up the bicycle and came back and caught the horse. No, no, anybody was safe. And he said, we were thinking of that time, you see, German submarines and British submarines and what that were on the coast, you know. The fellas went from school then, and they had beautiful balls for playing pong or whatnot. Switching on the seashore, that was the school. On the seashore where they lived, yeah. You know this great school that they
had. What? Pongo balls?
Pongo balls, yeah. You know, for playing pong.
Yeah.
Small little white balls. You know, it's good.
They're all being swept in from...
It's swept in off the sea.
Why?
I was a boat surgeon. Boats were made in somewhere.
And all you got was ping pong balls. And you were, what was your position?
Huh?
You were the...
Intelligence and observation.
Scarif. All right, Ennistymon. Good man.